Okay, now, where they- Ah! Next area. How do I get to the next area? Come on, let's go! Yellow turban remnants are no match for me. What should we do with him? Convert. You've proven yourself worthy. Very well. I, Ting Yunji, shall aid you. Converted. Conversion completed. So let's see, they say to go to the northern village and then march upon the emperor. Now, I don't know what northern village they were talking about, but I will just... I think it might have something to do with that stupid area that I couldn't get to earlier in the game. So I'm gonna go check it out. As soon as these goddamn bandit forces stop badgering me. Goddamn, man. You're no match for me. Get out of the way. Ooh, let's see how this village is doing. Ignorant? Who's that? Home is never home. Is this where I will recruit Chen Gong down the line? I may as well go to the... Flames of Wu is a blast to play! Rise of Liu Bei? What is that? Okay, well, this lady now has new things to say, and she doesn't seem to mind that I may or may not have accidentally Ding Yuan. Alright, let's go. Let's see if my prophecy is correct and that I can actually pass through this area. Come on, die. Yeah, die. Yeah, there we go. Please! You weaklings, die! Oh! Looks like my hunch was correct. Master Lu Bu, you cannot trust Dong Zhuo. Han shall be ruined under his tyrannical rule. Father will explain it to you. Please allow me to come with you. Please reconsider. They always say that. We march for the glory of Lu Bu! Lu Bu, we're aware of your intentions. We'll protect the Emperor from your treachery! Zhong Yao, Royal Guard. Well, this could be interesting. Please recover, protect me. Well, another strategist asshole that needs to be put down. What should I do? Should I go on a Russo rampage on him? We should probably go on the solo page. Protect elemental though. Let's go, Lu Bu's forces! Musou Rampage! Critical damage. Another critical blow. This one's finished. Tao Xing, prepare to die, Zhong Yao. 30 butchered, 32. Elemental. Mental protection is up. Taste. Prepare to die, Royal Guard. Crap. Three failures? Let's go. We need to crush this guy. Shit, maybe I should have used another Musou attack. Let's go, the final Musou attack! You must resurrect Jurgleon, just in case. I am Lu Bu, prepare to die, Zhong Yao! 100! 106! 106! This man now. Let's go! The royal guards are strong as hell, too. What the hell? Taosin goes for the eye! We'll wrap this up now. Actually, I could've just used charge. I'll just use that. Charge! My Emperor! Forgive me for not protecting you. Dong Yao was no match for our armies. Bu's army now has 660, Dong Zhuo 529, Zheng Liao 365, Gao Shun 309. I guess I should enter, but I guess I also should. But whatever, let's go inside and see what happens. Okay, nothing happens. Good. Onward to the capital! Boo, your might is awesome! Can I have your autograph? Scribbles. Awesomeness! Thanks! Then his march south. Who's this? Best here for 7 gold coins? Good night. Hope you rested well. I guess this was very interesting. Come on, bots, give me something here. Who is this? This country has been saved. Stop giving me these pots with nothing in them. What's the point of them being pots? Hopefully no one unites the land against us. Hopefully not.
Ooh, I am a simple cavalry commander. Can I aid you in conquering the capital? No. Please reconsider.
Alright, let's go.
March for the glory of Lu Bu!
Feeling lonely? Let's see, who did I end up picking up? Oh, I picked up Hao Ting. Hao Ting! 158, 61, 144. Yeah, I probably won't be using you much.
Do you do have good soldiers?
Oops. Dong Mao.
136, 57.
Ting Yu Ji. 152.
Yao Chan, 87-205. I now know who my new strategist will be. Alright, now we can go south. How wonderful. What is this? Dong Yao Sun Yu. Well, that's actually incredibly bad. Why am I running into these guys of all fucking things? Try to crush them! Price. Does this have something? No. Maybe this has something. Curses. Maybe this. Get out of my way, freaking force! Now, oh, Sun Yu. Let's see, Sun Yu. 96-240. Ah, crap! I hate these strategist types. We need to beat the living shit out of him pronto before something unusually bad happens. Oh, well. We could also land a critical blow and kill him instantly. That works.
Sun Yu was no match for our armies.
Alright, let's go.
Must protect the Emperor!
So, well, man, I'm fighting a Han. Let's see here. 225, 182. OG, 240. Oh! Crap! What the fuck, man? Why am I fighting so many goddamn mages? Let me think for a second. I definitely need to take down Wu Ji first. Maybe I should. Let's go. It's Musou time! Protection up. For the eye. Yes! I am Lu Bu! Prepare to die, Lu Ji! I thought I would hit him a little harder, but I did not. Cao Xing goes for a blow to the eye.
Jesus Christ, I'm not doing enough damage.
There we go, that's more like it. We need another Musou attack. We need to wipe out these royal guards because they're actually fucking strong. We need to use double Musou. Take out Luigi before he uses a spell, though.
Yes! Die! Damn it!
Why can't I crit or something? That would guarantee his death.
Oh.
Oh, that's still not enough.
Gaoshun, you're no match for Royal Guard. Please!
Oh, good. That wiped them out.
I need another Musou attack! Oh my god!
Cool me. Meanwhile.
Failure! Four failures, what the fuck?
I'm in trouble if this keeps up.
Oh, the dueling! Draw, you scum! Face me!
Doom, 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 doom.
So fragile these weaklings are.
Wang Fu Song has badly wounded in the duel.
Alright, we won the duel. Now it's time to wrap this up!
Wang Fu Song's army is destroyed!
But I need a town. Good thing I have my reserves, otherwise I would be in deep trouble. What is that? This is a cave that I can't access. Let's save here. I need to get into a town. Maybe I should go right. No, Jesus Christ. All it leads to is more crap.
Pirates?
Who will destroy pirates?
Geltan.
These Geltan can fight. How far is this gonna go? Holy shit, I just need to go into a town.
Yes, I spotted some tents!
I just hope I didn't go into the next main story area, because that would really suck. I've learned my lesson from... from the yellow turban, so I will definitely not die like this. I have saved beforehand. Yep.
Angu.
Yep, this is definitely not where I'm supposed to be.
Angu.
I mean, look at all these soldiers. This is clearly not a place for me to be. Alright, well, that's why I checked before coming.
Okay, please, please let there be a town I can go inside of.
Oh my god, I need towns right now. Please don't be another fight. Oh good, there's another fight, thank god. Well, this looks like it could be another fight, so let's not go there yet. Oh, there's nothing here. Check this though to see if there's anything inside. Clearly, there's only one way to go, and it's through these passes. So instead of going through these passes right now, I will go and heal up because I am scared. Finally made it back. Let's save. Rest here for 7 gold? Good night! Good, now that my troops are restored, thank God, I can go back to challenge those people again.
Okay, we're back to the Twin Gates. Let's... Okay. Alright. Oh, there we go. Oh, wait, that's just a normal fight. Ha! Die! Alright, free trip to the castle. Let's go. And here I thought those two gates would contain serious bosses. I even went back for this. Oh, wait, what?
Dong Zhuo and Lu Bu have come? Someone! Anyone!
Help me!
Emperor Xian. Let's see. Well, Emperor Xian has a ton of soldiers, but he appears to not have the stats to really utilize them. Though he does have a bit of armor, I guess. Either way, he's just there to take up space. The real problem is still Lu Ji and Hong Fu Song. I don't even know how to pronounce his name properly. Yeah, he's strong. Let's see here. Should go on a murderous rampage? Yes, I should. Let's go, Musa! Zhuo, follow suit. Alright, Zheng Liao, you must protect us. Plus elemental resistances. Dao Shun. Attack. We need to take down Lu Ji as quickly as possible.
I am Lu Bu! Prepare to die, Emperor Xian!
Well, that's quite a thing to say. Oh man, I'm just like slaughtering him. Jesus Christ. That's 5 hits I did on Emperor Xian. All scenes attack. All shootings attack. Elemental protection.
No! Zhuo, prepare to die, Emperor Xian!
Need more Musou attack! Zheng Liao, heal me. Taking out Lu Ji. He needs to be taken out as quickly as possible, otherwise he's gonna use that stupid- Oh, crap. Come on.
Musou! Prepare to die, Emperor Xian!
Oh, Jesus Christ. My attack has been lowered by that much?
Yes! Gao Shun has defeated Lu Ji! I am Dong Zhuo! Prepare to die!
Dong Zhuo has vanquished Emperor Xian. Oh, he nearly took out Hong Fu Song. Alright, not bad. if we have this fight. Shit, I do not. Well, whatever then. I'll sing! Alright. Shot him in the eyeball and put him out of the way. God, these royal guards are strong! Come on, royal guard, let's duel. Royal guard, you scum! Show your face! How dare he not accept my request, bastard! Maybe it's based off troop count. Makes sense. Alright, let's take out this. Bao Shu is such a beast. Emperor Xian has been taken captive! Emperor Xian was no match for our armies. ...742 soldiers, god damn! I mean, I know he's Lu Bu and all that, but... What's that? Lu Bu! Your very presence here disgusts me! But no matter, if you ever tire of lurking about with Dong Zhuo, consider me the mighty Yuan Shu! As an ally! Be patient. You can worship me later. What the hell is that about? That was pretty interesting. Your very presence here disgusts me! And he just bolts away. Well, I guess I should enter from there. Hey! Also hasn't entered this place yet, now it's a mess. This red tile, clearly. See. A small keyhole. Okay, we gotta find a key somewhere. The five tigers are nothing compared to Lu Bu. Fine sword at Yun's house. We can just find the key. Lu Bu action figures. What? Can a guy make an honest living? Lu Bu action figures. Oh shit! It's Lu Bu! Run! Well, that's the end of that guy. My name is Zhang Ba. The forces of Yuan Shao are coming. May I assist you in repelling their onslaught? No. Please reconsider. March for the glory of Dong Zhuo. Feeling lonely? Let's see. Wow, holy shit, Zhang Ba is unbelievably strong. 202, 86, 145. In comparison. Gao Shun suddenly doesn't seem as good anymore. Makes me sad. I like Gao Shun. I don't know why he's so weak. I need an item shop. I need to revive my people. Five, but he is certainly a dragon! How true, how true. Go east to Hu Lao Gate. Whew, finally made it. Oh my god, it's been a long trip. Now let's go buy me some items. This time I'll remember to buy many, many resurrect. And I'll hold on to them.
Hey, this has got to be Hu Lao Gate. Let's go.
Is anyone here strong enough to face me?
Alright, Long Walk. One more chance to redeem yourself. Duel me. If not, you'll be executed. You're finished.
Was no match for our armies.
Soldiers, 678, Zhang Liao, 474, Diao Chan, 446.
Oh, Gao Xun grows with you. Okay. Hey, what happened? Why is it all black? Am I not supposed to go through here or something?
Let's try this again with less crashing, huh?
Did critical attack as well.
Damn, buddy.
Just keep focusing your attacks on me, you pieces of shit. As a matter of fact, let's do it.
Healing Lu Bu.
Head will make a fine trophy. Prepare for your death if you dare to face me!
Doom, 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 doom.
What a waste of my time. Wu Anguo was killed in the duel! Wu's men rallied.
To a draw.
Mongo was just slaughtered.
What?
You fool, how dare you?
Come on!
It's time to duel!
Boom, you pathetic worm, come!
Doom, 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 doom.
Well,
but not well enough!
Mu Shun was killed in the duel!
Pirate Force was no match for our armies.
You fought well, but not well enough!
If I knew it, I just had to finish them off in duels. That's probably what caused me to freeze earlier. I killed them regularly. Let's get inside.
It's Hu Lao Gate. Thank you, Mr. Tour Guide.
Did get lost, cheapskates.
I need to revive first.
That man one-shotted Zhang Liao, though.
Now, let's search your racks.
Nothing. Kuo Hu, I need more of your special powder. I've just met some crazy person. Zheng Liao, if you are ever looking to find your place in this chaotic world of ours, I'm always looking for people of talent. Until then, farewell. He just walked through the wall. I'm guessing that just now was Cao Cao, I think. But the important thing is that he just walked through the wall. I wish I could do that. With powder. I'd like to offer my services. No? Please reconsider. Could he be Hua Tuo? March for the glory of Lu Bu! Hood? Oh, I found a hood! Yes! Now I can pass on this to someone else. All this meticulous searching, I knew! I would eventually find something. There we go. See? Everything is in order. Moving out. Wang Yuan? Young man, have you spoken with Gao Tan? Holy secret. No, it's a secret only sent for one. Dong Zhuo is a traitor to the Han. I have a secret edict to give to you. If time arises, you are to... That. I was kind of hoping for more, like, where the hell's that sword of yours? But I guess I'll have to settle for that. Where's that edict? Is that... I guess it's not in my inventory or anything. Shop on the fly? What can I get for you? Well, well, I did just use a resurrect. Continue my meticulous searching of these pots. No pots is safe for me. Neither are racks. The fuck?
Yibu! Your reign of terror ends here!
Liu Bei, Guan Yu, Zhang Fei! You, Zhang Fei. Actually, hold on, let's see what our stats are here. Liu Bei, 170. Int, 210. That's a lot of agility. Speaking of agility, look at that on Guan Yu. Guan Yu has 215. What the hell is this?
Zhang Fei has 230.
What the fuck? I'm gonna get slaughtered here! I'm not seeing this wrong, right?
235 agility?
Their strength isn't like much lower than mine. Oh, there's only one way to settle this. That is through a duel! The rest of you fight. Dude, you just... Well... One shot, three shot it. Liu Bei, prepare to die, Liu Bu.
Yep, this is really bad.
Come on, let's duel, Zhang Fei. That was mere child's play. Zhang Fei was badly wounded in the duel. Guan Yu, you weakling, come and fight me! Duel! Doom, 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 doom. Battle to a draw? Damn it, I was hoping I'd kick his ass and that'd be the end of it. Tao Xing, you're no match for Guan Yu! Come on, let's duel some more. Damn it, dude, you do way too much damage for this. Okay. What a fight, Jesus Christ. Come on, Guan Yu! More duels! My god. Guan Yu, you scum! Show your face! I can't believe this, he's just not dueling. I have no choice, let's just go and crush him through regular means. What the fuck is that? Finish him off. Not to worry, I still have a resurrect. Oh my god! Yu Bu has returned! Soldiers. Okay, at least I think we'll win this. But just in case. Repel? Come on, Liu Bei. This is it. Critical damage. Yep, got him. Got them. My brothers, please forgive my weakness. Liu Bei was no match for our armies. God damn, though, that was some fight. Didn't think something like that would happen randomly. I mean, it makes sense since we're at Hu Lao Gate and all, but still, that was really screwed up. That was actually a tough fight. Well, let's go and buy more resurrects, because I used a couple. Chop on the fly? Okay, good. Now that Hu Lao Gate business is over, let's march on. I swear, he made these goddamn dead ends just for me to check. Checking. Well, the freaking force is certainly no match. That is without doubt. That odd-colored tree doesn't have anything either. What the fuck? Well, that's left us to go through these whole... finally, go through this. Now, let's see, Great, wonderful. Just die. Left path first. Gold key. Oh, could that be Wang Yuan's key? Yes, this could be it. That guy was out there before. Master Lu Bu, I feel that you're the only one capable of returning the Han back to the people. Allow me to go with you to destroy Cao Cao. We march for the glory of Lu Bu. Not sure what that was about, but hey. I'm not interested. Let's go. Let's go and get to the treasure chest that I saw earlier. Now, the treasure chest. Coins. Goddamn coins. I don't need coins. I need items. I need a sword. I need something else other than coins. I'll fuck you up! This is how bad a mood I'm in right now. I'll fuck your shit up. Come on. Thank you. say anything new. Feeling lonely? Wahoo?
140, 190, 145.
I thought that was Hua Tuo for a second there, but I guess I picked up Wahoo? Oh, 成功. Ah, 成功 was the person I picked up earlier. Very nice. As a matter of fact, I do need 成功. The lead member would you like to leave behind? Let me first. 成功 has Blaze. 72, 220, 84. Compared to Diaochan, I would say, yeah, 成功 is no match. But as a strategist, 成功 is perfect. We'll go with that. Zheng Liao is 218. Yep. For some reason, 成功 only has 220. I think that you have a little more. Alright, that done. I actually think that Diaochan is much better on the field. Let's see. Dong Ba, 202, 85, 86, 145. I think Diaochan is probably a lot better. Who to replace? I'll say it's 460. Okay, all settings are completed. Now, let's go to Yuan's house again. Let's check that keyhole and see if we can't get it to work. Who has the key? There we go. All axe obtained. Okay. That's not a sword. I mean, that's a poleaxe. How could this be? Who else could use a poleaxe? Because I already use a poleaxe. Let's see, let me double check again here. Pole axe gave me 45 attack power. This rod is 30. Quiver is 40. Guess I'll give it to Dong Ba or something. Still, I feel a little ripped off here. Why is that gold key just giving me a pole axe? That's not right. It's supposed to give me the 7-star gem sword, and then I can use it to convert Lu Bu to join me. Then I would have 2 Lu Bus. Alright, now what do I do? Shit. Now I'm actually confused as to where to go. Let me save first, I guess.
So, after much wandering around, I finally discovered how to actually get through this horrible place. So apparently, now if I exit the map to the left, I was able to continue on this area, which had eluded me for quite some time. So now at least the story can finally keep going. I even went back to Shuizhou to refill on the food that I wasted having to travel through all this way. I was literally going back and forth trying to figure out a way to proceed the story. So I wasted a lot of food doing that. Of course, I decided to skip them all because watching that would be rather boring. Now, let's see. I'll probably end up using Diaochan for some time rather than another attacking officer. Having two casters and three warriors is good. Then again, Zheng Liao himself doubles as a warrior as well, so it's really still four warriors and one caster. Lu Bu? Why do you march towards Chang'an so inconspicuously? Just what is going on here? Insects, your pathetic attempts to kill me has failed! Lu Bu, protect- Lu Bu, Dong Zhuo has been slain by Lu Bu! Why are we getting ambushed? You should run while we still allow it. You'll never break our forces. You should run while we still allow it. Wow. I don't know what that was about. I'm guessing that's supposed to be a thing where I am supposed to lose. Problem with this whole deal is that I ended up losing Dong Zhuo, which I mean, I kinda could expect, but I like to get my items back from him, so let's use some power to control time! Oh. Okay, this time, before going in, I will remove the items off of Dong Zhuo. It over to Zheng Liao or someone who can carry this stuff. Ah, I know, Chen Gong would be fine. Wonderful. Diaochan can use something better anyway. Equip. There. Now, save. And then we'll continue that messed up battle again. We have been ambushed! Lovely slaves attack forces Lu Bu. You should run while we still allow it. Not sure why he allows such a thing, but I will take it. Let me try to get in. Oh, but I can get in still. Okay then, I have no complaints. Has anyone seen my gem sword? Not sure why he just walked away and let us enter the castle, but I have no problem with that. With the emperors in the dungeon. Use a gull wing and escape towards Xia Pi. I will was just at Shu Province earlier to restock all that food I had wasted. For sale, Diaotan action figures, fully equipped. What? The guy made fully equipped. What are you buying? What is this supposed to be? Ooh, what can I do for you today? Right, made on the hard save. Oh, I found a hood! Ah, I knew it! I just gotta keep looking. Eventually, I will find the things that I want. Alright, move out. Check this house? Oh yeah, I did. Okay, so that's all the houses here. I sure wish I could get my hands on one of those action fig- never mind. You're also blocking my way, asshole. Get out of the way. Oh, another one of those fucking potholes. Come on, dude, get out of the way. Alright, now. Gotta inspect this area! There's no one here. What's this? The Emperor is now under our control! You should run while we still allow it. Ew! Why is this guy allowing us to run while we still allow it? And I gotta say though, both Dong Zhuo and Ding Yuan didn't exactly die very glamorously. They just kinda just went bleh. And then they're no longer in my party. Now I'm not even sure what to do. Well, I guess I should listen to that girl I met in town and use the going. Ooh, Xia Pi. What do you know? How the hell? Well, whatever. It was told to come here, and now I'm here. This odd place. This looks nothing like Xia Pi. It's like I'm surrounded in some wooded area, and now freakins are trying to rob me. I guess that's one way to advance the story, by being randomly teleported to some weird place. Oh, what is that? Lu Fan, he is strong! We must punish this Lu Fan. Four attacks. How'd you like that? Do
Well, Lu Fan was quite neutered before the fight even started.
And Lu Fan, prepare to die, Lu Fu!
Oh, quite a bit of damage.
Charge! Wipe him out!
Fan was no match for our armies. Oh, interesting. Well, let's move on.
Oh my god, that's it.
Dude, I have no idea where to go. You come walking straight into our camp. You're even stupider than I thought. There is no escape from me, Lu Bu. Well, actually, look at this number, 24,000, no, 26,000. I'm gonna walk away.
Ah! They can't let me walk away!
Turn now, you scum! Turn now does not wish to duel. Oh, one hit KO, hahaha. Way elite. Yeah, this is really screwed up. How did this happen?
Ubu, rise again and fight! Wish you much bloodshed on your journey.
Obviously, I shouldn't go south again. That was very interesting.
Ha! A castle! Lu Bu, you insolent beast! The time has come for me to cage you!
What the hell is this? How did I suddenly go from... I don't even...
Now we shall have our vengeance!
Let's see, now that I have my troops, we should go and... First, let me control Guan Yu, keep him busy. The rest of you, I want you to take out Sun Yu, so that he does not cast anything... not right.
Attack! Guan Yu, your head will make a fine trophy! You dare decline, coward?!
Oh, Zhang Ba did a critical attack. Sun Yu does a regular attack. Come on, Zhang Liao, kill that Sun Yu! Damn it. Keep that Guan Yu under control.
Scum, show your face! Let's fight this time!
Doom, doom, doom.
So fragile these weaklings are. Guan Yu was badly wounded in the duel.
Whose men gained speed. Finish off that Sun Yu. Excellent. Alright, now it's a 5 versus 3. Ah! Curse you. Come on, Xia Houdun, now's your turn. Okay, I understand. Actually, doesn't have revive. Yeah. Make yourself useful then. Kill that Dian Wei. Xiao Dun, your head will make a fine trophy. Die! So fragile these weak wings are. Xiao Dun was badly wounded! Alright, good. Now it's just a 5v2. We will take out the rest of the trash. Die! Oh, generally I'll crit. Chu-Zhu, you are no match. It's time to finish you off! Let's go pig hunting! You ignorant excuse for a general! My words, next time you meet, your head will be mine! Well, had my revenge on Xiao Dun, let's make a save and go inside Xia Pi. No, don't take me away! Oh, you're not Yuan Shu. I don't know what Yuan Shu's doing, taking people away, but okay. Wow, 35 gold coins? Jesus Christ, that's how badly I was hurt? Yuan Shu and Yuan Xiao cooperate, they'll ruin us with taxes! Can't imagine what Yuan Shu is doing to my sister. How did I go from Xia Pi to Yuan Shu all of a sudden? Yuan Shu is the brother of Yuan Xiao. You know that already. A strange man was seen around the castle just before you arrived. Strange man. Elixir bees. Ooh, power pills. Oh, I'll take some power pills. I'll take those steroids. Honestly, Lu Bu doesn't really need this stuff. Pass it to people who can actually use it. Meanwhile, I'll buy more steroids. Steroids for Lu Bu. Ah, steroids! I'll buy one steroids for Zhang Liao as well. In case Zhang Liao is put into a horrible situation where he must use his steroids to survive. No, I talked to that guy already. Someone new soon. That's the safe zone. Why not? What does invite do? Is that load? I guess that is... Tanyang. So, Yuan Shu isn't in town. Thank you for saving me. Okay, well, I don't know what I did exactly, but I guess that's cool. I'm mumbling something about heaven. Heaven? Could it have been Zhang Jiao? But we killed them. There's no way. What's this? I am Chen Guai. Guy? I don't know. Oh yeah, it's Chen Guai. I used to serve... Oh, Chien. You and your struggle, Master Lu Fu, please reconsider. March for the glory of Lu Fu! Have I been in this house? Food. No, I have more than enough. Another pot house. We'll go and search these pots. Over there, I want some. Gotta collect them all. For sale, Dong Zhuo playing cards. What? Not interested? Dong Zhuo playing cards? That sounds really cool, actually. I would like some. Rod, spear. Bandana, cap, leather, padded. Well, well. Not everyone's gonna get an armor upgrade, but... I know who is gonna get an armor upgrade. Where's that item shop? Alright, now let's go inside the castle. My paradise! Who is that guy on the throne? Where is Dong Zhuo? Welcome, Lu Fu. Who is this guy? Really dodged the arrow on that one? Master Lu Fu, take some time to recoup.